Is there news from the camp? My sister, is she?
Minang is fine. Everyone is fine.
Not everyone. You have come to fight with us then. Good. Fresh energy will rouse us all.
Nassim, maybe you should rest. All of you.
Rest? What good will that do?
You've been fighting for a long time.
The dead are resting. How does my rest honor them? My spear honors them. My spirit.
Your life honors them too. Come back to camp, at least for a while, before you head out again.
You think I put my own people at risk out here?
No, no, not at all.
We were in more danger standing still. Now another patrol approaches.
Then let me handle them, please. Let me help.
How far they go to kill us all? And for what? Go. May their blood nourish the soil.
Till next time.
You return as fearless as a Zeswa, but more will come.
And we'll be ready for them, together.
I'm glad to have you with us, Samsiu. We will gather our strength here and return to camp. You have my word.
Zamhil, you're helping the gatherers?
Keeping watch. I do not care for another surprise attack. No matter how long we are out here.
We need more, Zamhil. This grassy land, it is not like the forests of home. Gathering here is not so easy.
I've spent a lot of time in the plains. I can help.
The Sarentu considers themselves a gatherer.
And why not? The more the better. I, for one, would like to speed this up.
Thank you. Whoa!
Thank you.
Wear it well. Nassim has led her warriors to attack the next camp.
I saw Minang with the Zakru at the crash site. The Zeswa must be out for blood.
They will have it.
Harding is behind this. She's back on Pandora. She's out for blood too.
A gathering like the game's made for the perfect ambush. We made it easy for her.
No one could have seen this coming, Sotle.
I should have. I dropped my guard. A mistake I would not make twice. RDA machinery is still active in this camp. Some kind of communications.
Cid should be able to handle that.
Good. We should not move on until this place is useless.
The children are finding their own ways.
I've been going over some of the logistics records in my free time, checking them for patterns of inefficiency. The laxity I have uncovered is deeply disturbing. For example, there was a report of high-value equipment being lost during transport by the Western River Branch, in what the locals call Rider's Stretch, due to an unspecified threat. An unspecified threat? Really now? I find the threats in this region to be quite easy to categorize. Either it is running around on two legs with a spear or a rifle, or it has six legs and wants to see if you are palatable. Granted, there are also the ones with wings, but I am sure you can see my point. I tracked down the person who would approve this report, and was able to ascertain that one or more large and aggressive land animals were responsible for the loss. The specific species remains a mystery, though, as this person was very uncooperative and even hostile towards a superior officer. I will send a separate report on them later. In any case, I have drafted some plans for fixing this state of affairs, then we can discuss at your leisure.
The RDA are... They want...
Thank you.
It looks like there are two RDA camps nearby, one bigger than the other.
I'm sure you can handle those. I will look for others. Stay in contact. Together, we will ensure the Sky People regret their return.
Daylan, you there? I'm sending you through some data from an RDA communications terminal. It mentions camp locations. Sotlek and I are looking to take them out.
Hang on. Got it. Okay, one's bigger. A lot bigger. Some kind of local command center. Looks like the small camp is a refueling station. It ships ammo and fuel to the command center.
So if I take out the small camp first...
Then there won't be as much air support for the big camp. That's a good idea.
Okay, then. I met the RDA's refueling post.
There should be a way to shut down the fuel pumps for the aircraft. You might need to disable their power supply first. And take out any cargo you see. Looks like it's mainly ammo containers for the camp's air support.
Captain! Hostiles spotted! Four hours! Good thing you take it! Shield engaged! Pushing!
The RDA's refueling camp is out of action.
Nice! That big command camp won't have much air support now. Should make things a bit easier, I hope.
I'll call you when I get there.
Oh, you're a good girl, aren't you, Fury? Oh, was that nice?